The Russian reindeer leather was discovered in Plymouth Sound in the 200-year-old wreck of the Danish vessel Catherine von Flensburg. Traditional bespoke shoemakers New and Lingwood are making 10 pairs of shoes from the leather in their German Street shop. They'll cost £1,250 a pair to raise money for a hospice fund, a charity nominated by Prince Charles. The leather was famous for its long-lasting qualities, its aroma and water resistance. Even at more than £1,000 a pair, there is no shortage of customers for the shoes, so a ballot is to be held in September.